amazing when you help people, and not only with not just food, but with fellowship, with friendship, with a smile. That's what it means to me to be here, is to really impact people's Thanksgiving. And when you share about God, about Jesus, it changes everything. So that's what we're doing today, at least in my mind.
I'm coming back to your heart. I surrender. Take me. This is all I can bring. You ready?
Daniel Cojo. I like the Thanksgiving, and I like the dinners, and it's mainly not just that, it's about bringing people to Christ, you know, and helping others on the street like I am, you know what I mean? I've been on the street for maybe like about a couple months now, about 5 months, and there's some friends that I know out here that are suffering as well, and I've taken my time just to come from my house, I would have been with my family right now, but I chose to be out here with them. And to keep them comforted, you know what I mean? That's maybe what the Lord brought me out here for, you know what I mean? But I was worried about not having a Thanksgiving, but the Lord, we prayed about it. All of us, we had in a group, and we got together, we started helping other people out, and everything started opening up. At first, we weren't praying. You know, we were just out there drinking on the street, and, you know, just forgetting about God, you know what I mean? Now it pulled us together, you know what I mean? Our prayers are being answered today, and I'm thankful for this, you know what I mean? It helps us, you know, to come back to Christ. And I'm really thankful for that. You know, I know him for a long time. And, you know, I kind of went away myself. I went astray as well. Went out there and started drinking my problems away, which were still there the next day. but you know, I went through a long journey throughout here. You know, I've been to much trouble. And I think it was time that he got our attention. Since the Thanksgiving was coming up too, and I kind of knew I had to do something about myself. I was a messed up person out here. And I'm just very thankful for everything. I'm thankful for you guys for being here as well, you know what I mean? And praying for us, you know, because we need that.
Because we never had Nati Tori at home, so we thought we'd come